In this video, I am sharing the code to use required variables in a class constructor in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.